Now, the mayor knew it was his job to convey the unusual things that he'd noticed that day. But there was one problem. Though his will was strong...
You're late.
Thank you, Miss Hill.
Nothing in Whoville had ever gone wrong.
We have all that we need.
We need all that we've got.
We like it in Whoville a lot.
We're all very busy with the Who's and Tannehill coming up, so let's bring this meeting to order. Mr. Mayor, I presume you have some good news for us.
Well, it's news. I don't know if we need to go labeling it good or bad or anything like that. The thing is, I have noticed some odd goings-on in Whoville lately.
Good odd goings-on?
Well, you know, tremors, clouds swirling in the sky, and it seems to me, just to be safe, we might want to consider...
postponing the Who's Centennial.
Consider what?
Postponing the Who's Centennial.
What? Speak up, man!
Postponing the Who's Centennial, all right?
We are about to celebrate 100 years of Whoville happiness and harmony. And you want to postpone the celebration?
Well, what if Whoville's not safe?
Nothing ever goes wrong in Whoville. Never has and never will, you blathering boob. The Whocentennial will proceed as planned. The mayor was merely being an idiot.
It will be all smiles from now on.
Ow. Ow.